get it now. Okay, so should we just go straight across? I think we should just go straight across. Like, why wouldn't you? I was gonna say, is these horses? Can we rent a horse? Ooh, let's do tree cutting. Axe. Holy crap. That's a horse. Tell me I just have to walk up to it and I can jump on it and ride a horse? Or do I need a saddle or something? Oh, there we go. We can mount. Oh, yes. Oh, wow. This is... Reset camera. Soothe. Okay. That's better. I don't know if I'm directing it that much. Oh, wow. Horsey just hit here. Okay, go, go, go. Oh, man, this is so much fun. We just have to find horses. We can't just call our horse. We don't have a horse of our own. Okay, so we soothe it a little bit. Make him a bit happy. Alright, does it mean... Okay, good. That's crazy then. Oh. Okay. Jump off that horse. Check out what this guy's got.
Hey.
My name's Carl. Come to see Fort Hatin, I see. That's right. Figured as much. It's well worth seeing. Fort Hatino. Here was the last line of defense between Hatino Village and the awful tragedy all those years ago. Everyone's got to come and pay their respects at least once in their life, right? Okay, well, that was great. That was awesome. Nearly lost my horsey because of that bollocks. Oh, there's a house here. Okay, you know what? You know what? I don't like it. Oh, you know what? I don't need that beast. I don't even know why I'm attacking bees. For goodness sake. Should have just cut down a damn tree. Oh, hello. When a dark light resides in cursed statue's eyes, pierces gaze to purge the seal from the shrine. I'm not wrong, am I? It must be around there. Huh? Oh, let me guess. You caught wind of the great Dr. Calip's groundbreaking research and just had to meet him for yourself, huh? No, don't tell me you've never even heard of me after I've dedicated my life to researching the ancient shrines. Sigh. Well, you'd better remember my name, for it's not the last you'll hear of it. And while I'm at it, it's Dr. Calip. If you please, I didn't study my rear end off to be called Mr. Calip. Everyone forgets I'm a doctor for some reason. And since you asked, I'll inform you that I'm engaged in analyzing ancient texts. I haven't time for idle chit-chat. Ancient texts? Soon my long years of research will be revealed, and all the world will hail it as the discovery of the century. To prevent my undue attention, I haven't even told my family about my work, you understand? I'm sure. Of course, Dr. Calip. Doctor? Oh. Did I just hear you call me Doctor? As in, not merely Calip, but Dr. Calip? It rolled off your tongue so naturally, it was downright salivary. Salivary? This changes things. Very well then. I'm feeling charitable, so I'll let a few things spill. This is just between us, understand? When a dark light resides in the cursed statue's eyes, pierce its gaze to purge the seal from the shrine. Alright, okay, this has to be something massive. When the dark light resides in the cursed statue's eyes, pierce its gaze to purge the seal. Huh. I'm still in the process of deciphering that one, so I don't suppose there's any harm in sharing it with you. That's my life in a nutshell. Days filled with researching shrines and nights spent studying ancient texts. That leaves no time to converse with passing strangers, so farewell. Damn, man. You're hardcore, bruh. There's a worn-looking book here. Would you like to read it? When a dark light was... Oh, my God. It's the same text. Okay, is there anything else in here? We could sleep. Sleep the night away. Okay, so we got some lights. Oh, we got a blob. I really worried about a blob. We got some jelly. Okay, so where's my horse? Please tell me my horse stayed here. Alright, I told you. Told you. Ah, here it is. Thank you. You're such a good horse. Oh, really? Just pull on its head? Yeah! Yeah! Okay, so we're riding along. Riding along. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Soothe it a little bit. Kick it a little bit harder. Seems like a plan. Okay, we've got another guy standing on the side of the road. Hello. I can tell you've trained your buddy well, I'd say. Oh, sorry.
I can tell you've trained your buddy well. I'd say you're familiar with both sword and bow, correct? That's a good skill set. Why don't you join the Yiga clan? What? You don't know? Fine, I'll tell you the Yiga clan. It's a powerful, brave group of warriors founded by Master Koga and dedicated to defeating a hero thought long dead.
I will take your life.
Holy crap, this girl. What?
Whoa, punch on. Okay, Aaron, you want? So, whoop. Oh. Shite. No.
Holy bejesus, Batman. We need a steak. We're gonna select this, we're gonna eat this. We're gonna take this, we're gonna eat this too. Alright, then we gotta do a few different things. Okay, so we need to kill this crazy vile woman. You know what? We're not gonna. We've got the claymore. We're going with this one. We need a decent shield. We're gonna equip this one. And then we're gonna equip this with that. Okay. Hey, Zeus.
Oh yes, we killed it! Blue rupee, 5 rupees. 20 rupees. A single rupee.
You know what? Out of mind. We made pocket money. Horsey, stay.
Good boy. Let's talk to this swindler. The foodstuffs you get in Hatano Village are very fresher than anywhere else. The vendors there know it too. And on that note, I'd love if you bought something, but I mean, it's happy if you just look. Take your time looking around. You want some milk, some birds, seeds, some eggs, you know. I'm gonna just say goodbye. Goodbye, my friend.
Come here, horsey. It's a beautiful horse I have here. That's a beautiful shield. Need to get another good sword. No, okay, just calm down. Just go this way. Alright. Back into riding and galloping.
Oh, my friend. I'm so sorry.
It's very... Like, it's very hard to steer a horse. That's a shrine. If I've never seen one. Okay. Hey there. Name's Telly. I'm a bit of a treasure hunter, if you get my drift. It's just a short like west from here to Fort Haytono. Haytino. Let's see what I can tell you about that place. Nothing really comes to mind. Hey, question for you. Do you have any interest in guardian remains? What have you got? What catches your eye? Oh, damn. We have that. We have a few pieces, so I don't really want any. Do you need anything else? Nah, not really. Oh, well, farewell. Goodbye. That was alright. Hey, Aussie, come here. We're leaving. We'll leave. That guy's shooting arrows at us. Okay, no. Sorry. Holy Jesus. That's a big guy. Really didn't want to have to deal with him. Oh my god, horsey, come on. Work out how to run. Between soothing it and charging in. Okay, got another guy here. So you want some information, do you? Well, if you don't mind it being about horses, I'm your man. Horses get awful tired of running. You can't just dig in your spurs all the time. Use your eyes to see how they're doing. Yeah, I got that much, man. Horses can get tired of galloping for a long time. Take a moment to check in and see how your horse is going. Horses can get tired, gallop for a long time. Take a time to get in. Okay, well, that we got that much, my friend. I'm just excited we got a horse. Came in contact with a bunch of horses. Like, seriously, like, how do I keep this one as my horse? I like this one. No, my god, horsey. Okay. Oh. Okay. We're going into the dark forest. Really don't like this. I don't know what that is, but that's a bombable wall. Alright, how close am I to this? Oh my god, I'm still miles away. Okay. So can you wait here for me, please? Okay, I understand how hard it is to climb up this thing. Okay. Shrine in here. Oh, chest! Oh, it's a pretty chest. Look at that thing. Oh, it's purple rippy. Okay. Well, no, it's gonna be that. Now take a second to look around. Point over there that we could have gone to. Ran past that one. Do we actually run past that? I don't know. Well, we're going this way anyway. There's got to be like, maybe you get up levels or something, you can control your horse a bit more. Oh, this is another village. Hey, Tino Village. Okay, so we gotta see what we got here. This is a nice, quaint little hearse. Okay, well, let's wake up people. Oh, can't wake that person up. Maybe it's night time. Ah, they're kids. I'm not gonna wake those up either. So I'm guessing there's gonna be like a shrine right near here. That's why this is going off its head. There it is. Well, let's do the shrine, because then we can save here. Maya, oh, I missed it. Damn it. Got too excited. All right. Let's go down. What could this one be? 126 rupees now. nays. So that's a quarter. Each stamina thing's a quarter. Whoa. Do you set foot in this shrine? I am Myahm Agana. In the name of the goddess Star, I offer this trial. Myahm Agana shrine. Holy balls. Okay, so. Oh, okay, so we can move the controllers too. Oh, hang on. We gotta get this straight first. Because it's not even straight. Okay. This is hard to control because these controllers are in that Joy-Con thing, and I'm feeling like, hang on, I'm gonna take them out for a second because it's doing weird stuff. Okay, I need one. Let's just cheat. Whoa. Does hitting that do anything? No. All I'm seeming to do at the moment is make myself a little sick. Okay. I'm holding the controller the wrong way at the moment because it doesn't seem to like me. So that's... Hang on. Okay, so I've got it that way. Okay. This way. Come on. This is like the hardest puzzle I'm gonna ever have to do. Okay, let's cancel this for a second, because this is... Okay, I seem to have reset the calibration a little bit. How did I do it before? Like, I'm cheating, I know that, but this is ridiculous, this puzzle. Because I can't see the angle that this is on. Okay, there we go. Come on down. Okay. See if I can cancel this again. And then see if I can get this to go. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Oh, come on. Okay, we got it here. I can deal with this. Okay. So we need this. Just roll. There we go. Okay, so we can do that. That's just hacks. But, man, we haven't even gone around this thing once. Okay. Come on, everyone, come on, everyone. There we go. Alright, put my controls back in, like so, and there we go. Door is open. So we're going to go this way just because we need to get to that chest. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, so we lose heart pieces. Alright. Oh. Let's just do this shrine. We'll have to come back after we do it. Because I want to do it first. Go get some food. And then come back to this place with more HP just in case we jump off. Patish! Your resourcefulness in overcoming these trials speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hali, I bestow upon you this spirit orb.
Oh.
Spirit orb! Okay, so we got another spirit orb. This is pretty, we're on pretty well. Oh, we got 4 HP for doing that. May the goddess smile upon you. Okay, so we need to push the track a little bit down, and then we can jump on top of it. That's what we're going to do. That's how we're going to win. That's the way. Ooh. When fighting on a horseback. Oh, you can fight on a horseback. No wonder you could use... The icons were there. They just got rid of the icon for using bombs and stuff. All right. So we'll go back inside in a second. Okay. So let's go back in quickly. Get it on. So we can skip-skip-skippity-roo. Using magnesis to toss metal objects into a camp full of monsters is a great way to do some damage. What? Really? Okay, so... Doesn't really matter that we have it reset. It's more about getting it a bit lower. Like that. Okay. This way, we can jump on there, get the chest, get the hell out of here. Well, no matter what, I'm getting the chest. The rest of it will work out afterwards. Ooh, Phoenix bow. Currently have a stronger bow attached. Well, good thing is, we got it. What? Okay, so. Alright, we got back. We got back. So now that we found the shrine, we can go down to town. Have myself a look-see. See what's out there. The music's just so calming. I fall asleep just listening to it.